The federal government is taking steps now to help the Atlantic sturgeon population. The National Marine Fisheries Services is dedicating critical habitat as part of a step toward helping those fish thrive. It will apply in coastal areas from Maine to Florida. Federal agencies will have to consult with the Fisheries Service if they operate or pay for activities that could affect designated critical habitat in those nearly 4,000 miles of habitat.